One world leader who's not at the climate conference is Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro, seen here mid-Brazilian. He's in Italy, where he was asked about Brazil's climate policy and told reporters about a high-level meeting he had with one official, quote, "Yeah, I talked to Jim Carrey, too. Something private. Sorry, I can't talk to you." Yes, Jim Carrey. A lot of people think he meant U.S. climate envoy John Kerry, but I think he meant Jim Carrey. After all, a lot of countries have promised to reduce emissions, but I say, liar, liar. To believe them, you'd have to be dumb and dumber. I mean, Bruce Almighty, if we don't save the Earth from the damaging effects of eternal sunshine, we may be forced to put every man on the moon, not to mention what's going to happen to the polar ice caps and Mr. Popper's penguins. If we don't solve this crisis, we'll regret it. Batman forever. Okay, there we go.